Well, hey there, it's Betsy, and welcome to a Minute of Wisdom. Hope everybody is doing awesome on this absolutely gorgeous, gorgeous Sunday. My question for you today is, do you have a vision for your life, or are you just maybe going through the motions? It says in Habakkuk 2:2, write the vision and make it plain on tablets that he may run who reads it. Bottom line, if you don't know where you're going, you're never going to get there. So, do you have a vision? And if so, do you have clearly defined goals that are going to get you there? Because vague goals won't get you anywhere. You see, your brain is like a GPS, and it thinks in pictures. But until you give it a clear destination of what you want, you're going to continue to produce vague results. But when you have that vision, when you can actually see yourself doing or having whatever it is that you want, your brain is going to stop or going to start to do its job. It creates. But remember, faith and patience go hand in hand. So don't get discouraged. Keep your focus on where you're headed and trust the process. Stay focused on the vision every single day. Keep it programmed in your GPS, and your brain will go to work, and you're eventually going to attract everything that you need to reach your destination. So if you found this information helpful, I'd appreciate it if you'd like it and share it with somebody that you think might benefit. Hope everybody has an awesome, awesome day. Thanks for watching. Take care. God bless.